changed me. Once I was lonely, and now I am always with God, and I am never alone. So follow me to Journey Church on Easter Sunday.